got a real special treat, a nourishing goulash of mystery meat. First you find some critters and then you make a roux. Soon you'll have a lovely roadkill stew. Bone up on your cooking skills like Julia Child. Roadkill stew should be spicy, not mild. It has to be fresh, it's hard to find canned. Don't forget to add spice with some road salt and sand. We got a chunk of skunk, box turtle splat, schmear a deer and a cat that is flat, rigor mortis tortoise and a dead quadruped. It looks like everybody's gonna be fed. Leg of a badger and tail of a shrew, a couple of bullfrogs, though they're hard to chew, an unknown small mammal and one toad or two. You can add them all to your roadkill stew. Nutritious, delicious, a gourmand's delight. However you cook, it will always be right. No need to peel it because it's so thin. Besides, all the vitamins are there in the skin. We got a swirl of squirrel, mole a mole, smidgen a pigeon, head chug in a bowl, brine porcupine and some possum fondue. It all goes into our roadkill stew. Big old Maine moose. If you can't find a whole one, you can try the caboose. If you're not vegetarian, the eating's more fun when the meat that you're eating is hit and run. Country folks like it with carrots and taters. Onions and beans go well with gators. We sure do love these gourmet get-togethers. Nothing tastes better than braised fur with feathers. We got a large black bird whose last crow is crowed, and the chicken that didn't cross the road. Tired tread, turkey, raccoon, cordon bleu. It all goes into our road.